Geppetto's puppet. We need your help. Ah, there you are. I've been looking all over for you. Jiminy, too. But we have to hurry. My name is Sophia. Please come to Hotel Krot, and I'll explain what's happening. Jiminy, please escort him to the hotel. Let's get you out of there. Find something that might help. The streets are not safe. Arm yourself with one of the weapons over there. It'll be helpful on your way to the hotel. called a Stargazer. A marvelous device the Stalkers used in the past.
Warning. Public threshold exceeds danger estimates. Please reduce positive numbers or reset danger parameters.
As we are not strong enough to beat the puppets. But if I lend my power to this Stargazer for a moment, gather ergo, clever one. This Stargazer will make you stronger, but the Stargazer's strength doesn't last forever. So be careful with it. Hurry up and come to Hotel Krat. attention. The hotel security excludes puppets like you. So you'll have to lie to get inside. You're a special puppet, after all.
Welcome to the Sanctuary of the Grand Covenant. Prove your identity. Who are you?
I'm so happy to see you. I am Sophia. I've been waiting for you. Searched all over the city of Krat to find you. You must have questions. Geppetto will have answers. But we have to find him first. He was last seen on Elysian Boulevard. All of Krat is dangerous for humans, and that neighborhood is one of the scariest. Please find Geppetto on Elysian Boulevard. I'll explain more once you find him. Wait, take this pocket watch. Krat is a labyrinth of peril right now. This watch will guide you to a safe place. Be careful, clever one.
Unexpected guests are welcome. We don't insist on reservations. I am Antonia, and this is my hotel. Welcome. Oh, I knew from the moment we met that you're Geppetto's puppet. He might have a few loose screws, but Geppetto's skills are undiminished. It's a shame. He took off for Elysian Boulevard. And he never came back. If he doesn't turn up soon, we'll have to make a new coffin. Oh, I forgot. I was keeping this for him. It comes with a long story. But I think it's better off with you. Please find that old man. And do take care of yourself out there.
Welcome to Hotel Krat. My name is Polandina, butler to Lady Antonia. Please let me know how I may be of service. At Hotel Krat, comfort and calm walk hand in hand. Welcome to Hotel Krat. How may I be of service?
heard about you from Geppetto, but to see you in person... Wow! You should take this. Geppetto left it with me.
Let's be more careful. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood. I hate these guys. But don't be alarmed. My name is Gemini. We'll talk later, when we're safe. You? You are! Finally, someone is talking to me! I'm Gemini, your friendly puppet guide. Or friendly guide puppet? I don't know, one of those. I'm also a friend of Sophia's. Last time I woke up, Sophia was there because she woke me up. But I'm sure there are still other memories in there. Sorry. Must be the shock. Bear with me, and I'll do my best to guide you.
You've got a lot to answer for! You know what caused the puppet frenzy, don't you? You're their maker, practically their father! You and the alchemist scheming together! Tell me the truth! What's your problem? I'm here for the old man, get lost! Wait, I know you. Or more like, I know what you are.
You're the devil's puppet.
You can't sneak past me! Die! On the bridge!
Finally, we meet, son.
It's a dream come true, seeing you like this.
I understand why some people despise me. I invented the puppets, after all. I should take responsibility as their maker. But in order for me to do that, I need to take care at City Hall. Won't you help me, son? Take this. You'll find it most useful. I want to hear all about your experience. Use the Stalker's key to open the bridge door. Then get rid of the frenzied puppets that have seized City Hall. We'll catch up at Hotel Krat when you're done.
Weapon assembly tool you were talking about. If you find any more weapons, let's try using them here.